hostile system has been engaged.
Maybe you guys shouldn't have been doing this stupid experiment. Crap. Oh boy. I mean, what is this thing even for? Oh, okay. Wait, am I supposed to be using these things instead of the guns to blow these bitches up? Wait, that for the streamer for Twitter, bro. Son of a tit, man. I don't want to use all of these. For the stream? What? Oh, god damn. Really? Makes me wonder why Streamlabs isn't showing me your follow. Of course, there could always be Twitch. Thanks, bro. I startled me more than the fucking game has as of late. Thank you for that, my friend. I do appreciate it. That alarm could definitely get irritating as shit, couldn't it? Yeah, no lie, it got my heart rate going a little bit, you bitch. Wait.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Why was that thing so close when I got by him?
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Wait, you a grill? If you are, I take that back. I'm sorry. What the hell? that how she got infected? But how the hell did they... What? I couldn't see the red thingy.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
I'm sorry, Daisy.
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Isn't that a... Oh, those are glowing eyeballs? Don't laser beam me, Daisy. The emote like that big for me on my screen and it looked like a bow, but it was eyeballs. I shall we? No, for real though, I am. Shit. Wait, then how am I gonna get... Tima's first beast prefer into the... Okay. Of course the contents have been taken. What is that emote? Oh, okay, gotcha.
Maybe it still works.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
God damn it!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations.
That looks like a pretty damn real handprint in the arm to me. You know, this wouldn't happen if y'all weren't stupid in the first place and started experimenting like a bunch of moronic scientists. And feel like they can change humanity if we complete this experiment. You gonna close? Dustin. Okay. Ooh. Wait, what was in the back of it? Oh. Bubblehead! I have nothing to... How am I gonna... No! I need to find a knife or something that's a bobblehead? Captain's cabin? Does he have a thing hanging on the wall somewhere? Did I overlook it? Oh, no, why do you do this? Okay, wait, maybe could the key be down? We'll take this bomb. Thank you. This is just straight up curiosity. I'm probably very wrong, but I don't want to have to use a bomb on one of those. God, son of a tank state. Open the door. No, I want to see if... Ow. Smart with Roy. Wait, I was just up here. Okay, I'm fairly certain. That if anybody was in a hurry, like... Yes, I know what I need. I just got stupid and hit the wrong thing. This would be some kind of a run for your life type situation. Get shit done as quick as possible. I doubt anybody in their right mind would be walking this slow. That means I can poke that doll. Corrosive. Same thing. Yep. Damn it. I appreciate you giving me all this game, but do you realize that I don't have anything? I gotta stop it. This area is gonna be fun to speedrun. Do not be a bomb, please. Well, that kind of bomb I'm okay with, but not one where I click it and it goes gabadoom. I never opened that one. I don't remember opening that one. Son of a taint stain! Why? Shit, hair. Okay. Where's this one at? Wait, where am I at right now? I'm in the. Or I'm on the shaft. Okay. I got you, bruh. Come on, drop. Very good. Are you stalking me? No! No, ooh. Could you not open any goddamn slower? Mm-mm. What? Trees on the right, and then orange on the bottom. Oh, thank you! Come in here, bro. Let's go. Come on. Fucking close the door. Thank you. Sorry, that was probably loud. Game, you are very cruel to me right now. All this ammo, and I gotta find the key to be able to open up the thingy to get the thingy to be able to go boom boom. You are a cheating little biatch. Wait a minute. Was there another set of stairs I could go up? Yeah, maybe if you'd look, bruh. I could try that. As long as it's not scripted to where it absolutely has to have that specific key. Like how that big ass container can only be used to open up one door. What the hell is that thing? Oh. Game, why you do? Damn, I'll take this stuff. Hell yeah, bruh. they made her fragile enough. Run! Last time I checked, what you were doing was the equivalent of me walking on my knees. Move, fat ass. Thank you. Most for steroids, god damn it. Wait, is he fucking chasing me now? Just the game's way of loading in that bottom or top area when you do that. Wait, where's this going to? Oh no! Where the fuck did he go? Hey, bro. Hey, babe. Hey! Stupid! Yo! Yo! Oh, fuck! Close the fucking door! Nope, can't use that. Has to be Captain's Key. Drink up! Wait, I did say, well, even in the thing, it says find the captain's cabin locker key. Okay, well. Who's making all that noise? This is gonna hurt, ain't it? Go down. Let's go down. Cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddell for it. I made it down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this working. Okay. Whoa. Nope. Close the fucking door. Damn, he moved fast. Nope. Climb up! No.
He's waiting.
Why'd you do that, bro? That was very likely a big waste, but you're smart like it, aren't you? The fuck? Is this game preparing me for a battle?
And so that's gone!
Bottom level. Hey, fat ass, I need to get by you. Thank you. No! Nope.
Ethan.